Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Boy out of my boots, huh? Hop in the whip and go vroom. Nigga thought down, I go boom. I won't even break a sweat. I'ma just call my...
So if you're new here, my name is Azzy, or my full name is Azalea, but no one calls me that. And I post videos every other day. So if you would like to see more of me, don't forget to click that subscribe button. So today is an exciting day. I purchased an iPhone XS Max yesterday over the phone with Apple. I'm really glad the lady on the phone was super sweet and helped me do that because I was really confused. Yeah, so I got the silver 64 gigabyte, my current phone, iPhone 7 Plus, 32 gigabyte. And yeah, I'm gonna be giving this phone to my brother, Simmy. I'm really excited to give this to him. I'm gonna pick it up at the Apple store at the mall. We're gonna leave around 12. It's 9 o'clock now. For now, I'm just gonna kind of probably edit a little bit because I'm supposed to be posting today. And then I'll start to get ready and you guys will obviously see me do that. Yeah, if you came here just to see the phone, you might wanna skip through a little bit. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys again soon. Hey guys, so it's about 2 hours later. Now I'm actually gonna get ready. I have on a tube top. You guys should just know this by now. If it looks like I don't have a shirt on, I'm wearing a tube top. So I made breakfast. I cleaned my room, cleaned the bathroom, drank some coffee, and now I'm here. I have like 40 minutes to get ready, which is plenty of time. Maybe, I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna do my hair first. I'm gonna do a slick bun like always. Outfit of the day. No, I'm joking. This spray bottle is the best thing ever. I know you can find it on Amazon, but I got it at Sally's. Get my argan oil gel.
Listen.
So I just finished my makeup. I did the same look that I always do. Now I need to pick out an outfit. Okay, so my outfit of the day is this Adidas little tank top. My jean shorts are from American Eagle, and then I'm wearing checkerboard band.
Comments and like more.
Yeah.
Look. Okay, just look at all the followers. Look.
The heck? Okay, so we're in the car now. We're about to leave. Okay, so we just got to the mall. We're in the parking garage. Yeah, first stop is the Apple store.
You have the phone on you?
Huh?
The phone, do you have the phone on you that you're moving from?
Yeah. Thank you. You are taking really good pictures. Are you okay being in a video? Yeah, I like the white. It's super clean.
Really?
Yeah.
So you've got fans.
Yeah.
So what is, how do I find it? Where do I, where do I go?
Okay, we're out of the Apple store. I got my phone. The person in the Apple store was really nice. Made things a lot easier. It's pretty cool. Okay, we just got out of Zoomies. My dumbass forgot the password to my phone that I just set. I'm gonna go back to the Apple store and see if they can help me. While I was at the mall. I did a little bit of shopping, not a whole lot because I'll be back there soon. I went to PacSun first and I got this belt from Brandy Melville. It's like this chain belt. It's super cute, not original at all, but I really liked it. And this was $18. And then I also got this necklace from Brandy Melville. Really cute. It's like gold with this blue beading. Then the last thing I got at PacSun is this super cute tube top. This is also Brandy Melville. It's blue and white striped. I love tube tops and I really liked this one. This was $18. And then the last thing I got, I went to Zumiez and I got this Champion sweater. It's this hot pink color. Usually not a color I would wear, but it said Champion on it. So I actually didn't try this on. I got the light pink case. I haven't changed the lock screen yet. I'm kind of fine with that one. Just looks like a regular X on steroids. It's a lot bigger. The size feels pretty normal for me because it's about the same size as the 7 Plus and 8 Plus. It's just a little bit bigger. Yeah, super pretty. I wanted a clear case, but they didn't have any at the Apple store. So I got the light pink silicone case. It has a fuzzy inside. I had the 7 Plus before. This isn't much different. Just no home button, a few more features, better camera. But I love it. I think it's super pretty. Yeah, I had a fun time in the process of getting this, except for when I forgot my password and had to restart the whole phone. If you guys would like a more in-depth video about this phone or what's on my iPhone or anything like that, let me know down below because this was more about getting my phone. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have gotten to the end of this video and you have not subscribed yet, please make sure to do so. Also, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching this video and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!